المصطفى محمد. But Allah says, I know everything. And it is not good that you know that Allah knows and then you lie, you deceive others, you don't care. This is not good. Then says, وَالَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونَ اللَّهِ لَا يَخْلُقُونَ شَيْئًا وَهُمْ يُخْلَقُونَ. And those, they invoke other than Allah, create nothing. Says some people that explain first that they try to hide and they don't care about Allah. Says they ask others beside Allah. They think this money, this wealth, this position, this friend, this person, they can help me. Don't forget that you have just one God. وَإِلَهُكُمْ إِلَهُ وَاحِدٌ فَالَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ مُنْكَرَةٌ وَهُمْ مُسْتَكْبِرُونَ. But those who don't believe in the hereafter, their hearts are disapproving and they are arrogant. Says these people, they don't believe in Akhirah. These people that they ask others, these people that they lie, they don't believe in Akhirah. No, in their mind they believe. But according to their behavior, according to their lifestyle, they don't believe. It means when you look at him, you look at his life, there is no difference between him and atheist. He pray, he fast, but at the end, he lie like an atheist. Sometimes an atheist, a non-believer, doesn't lie. But this guy, as a Muslim, easily lie, easily do against others. Allah says this person doesn't believe in Akhirah. Allah is not in their life. وَيَعْبُدُونَ اللَّهَ عَلَىٰ حَرْفٍ. In another verse says these people, they worship Allah, but عَلَىٰ حَرْفٍ, in the side. In the middle, in their way, there is no Allah. When they have problem, then say, okay, Allah, come and help me. This is the meaning of لا يؤمنون.